Hello YouTube, I'm Gratamon. Welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alright, so, little recap. So, we started out the game, we had gone through the entire opening sequence on the Great Plateau, as well as we went to all four of the shrines here. And the result of that, we discovered that the old man that's been hanging around is actually the former king of Hyrule, who was apparently a pretty bad king, because he let his kingdom literally fall to pieces. Anyways, so that was 100 years ago. And apparently we knew him personally. We are Link. We are the chosen knight. We need to save the princess still. Just like just about every other Legend of Zelda game, Mario game. I think it's just a Nintendo thing now. Anyways, so we can now leave the Great Plateau. We finally got the glider. Look at us go, gliding around, doing our glidey thing. Glide, 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 glide. And so our first stop for the story is we must travel to Kakariko Village. So that's pretty exciting. I like Kakariko Village. It's actually a pretty neat little, quaint little, it's a nice little place. It's tucked away in the mountains, but it's a secret location, so I can't tell you where it is. So, along the way, we're going to hit up a tower. There's a tower around here somewhere that we can use. And, you know, I just... One thing that I have to say, like, one thing that has just struck me as completely amazing... Oh my god, fuck that guy, fuck that guy, fuck that guy. We are not taking that guy on. No, sir. Although, I think I'll probably take him on in my other file and actually see how I do. So, one thing that I gotta say that I really admire about this game is literally everything that you see... I just bit my tongue a little there. Everything that you see is reachable. You can travel to anything, anywhere. We have Mount Doom there off in the distance. We've got Hyrule Castle. We even have, like, the Gerudo Desert, the Wastelands, and it's amazing. Oh my god, look, there's a rainbow. That is so beautiful. That is so beautiful, 720p. Oh god. So, anyway, so, there's the tower that we're looking for, right there. I'm just gonna place a little beacon on that bitch. You know, that way it can do its thing. And now Kakariko Village is on the other side of these mountains. They're called the Dueling Peaks. Now, I'm assuming that they're called the Dueling Peaks because they look like they're all right up in each other's face. Like, come at me, bro. Huh? Come at me. Looking at, like, the other mountains. Like, hold me back, bro. Hold me back. You know? Anyways. So, oh, look at that. There's more guys to kill. You know, another thing that I really enjoy about this game, I just absolutely love about this game, you could even ask my wife, I talk about this game constantly. And it's ironic because I start playing this for you guys, and it's like, okay, what am I going to say? What am I going to say? I constantly need to come up with things to say. And it's really odd to me. But anyways, so, oh fuck, there's a river in between us, isn't there? Shit. That'll be a bit of a bitch. Well, anyways, so, what was I saying? Oh yeah, one thing I really love about this is every time you come across enemies, you never know if it's like, you never know if you have to be like super cautious, super careful. Is this guy gonna just completely own me? Or is there a chance that, oh, my goodness, I froze. Got a little bit of technical difficulties. My capture card actually froze again. Now, it's been working okay, and it's been working not okay. So long as I can keep my recordings, instead of recording 1080p, I record beautiful, lovely, amazing 720p. It's normally pretty good. Oh, fuck. Man, look at all these assholes. Damn it. Fuck you assholes. I don't want to fight you, I just want to go to Kakariko Village. Start my quest. So, anyways, so what I was saying, I actually had to go back into my audio and re-listen to it just so I could figure out where I trailed off. Now, one thing that I really love is that the enemy levels don't scale to you. Instead, you got strong-ass motherfuckers, you got weak-ass motherfuckers, you got all kinds of motherfuckers that are all kinds of different levels. And, like, I'm gonna go take on a bunch of guys right now, and you know what? I'm going to assume that they're probably going to be better than me. Okay, no, maybe not. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not better, but still, better enough. And somebody lit a torch and probably set something on fire there. Pretty sure that that happened once already in one of these videos. So anyways, yeah. This is fun. Oh my goodness. And it doesn't look like there was a chest in there, and that makes me sad. I'm sad now. Oh, see, now when I came through here the first time, I had a lot of trouble with this place because I was trying to make it over to the, oh, there's that asshole there. I was trying to make it over to that tower, but the problem was, is that I kept drowning because I didn't quite realize that I had a stamina meter to go along with my swimming. Now, I'm pretty sure that was also the case in Skyward Sword, which I haven't played in a very long time. And... oh, damn it. Well, thanks for sure. I don't think arrows soar all that realistically in this game. Oh, fuck! 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 Oh, yeah, that's right. For a perfect dodge, I can then do a flurry rush. Great, my traveler sword is badly damaged. And what are we going to do about that, Jim? I think we're going to heal. I think that is a fantastic idea. Thank you, Jim. Fuck. Okay. Well then, how about I use a little bit of this? I have a broadsword. Don't! Fuck me. And... oh, fuck. That could have gone real bad. And see, another thing that I like is that your enemies are all different. Like, no... like, you get your... Bokoblin. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Holy shit. But anyways, you get those guys, and like they might fight differently than say your Moblin. Come on. There we go. Alright, now that asshole's dead. Hooray! There's, ooh, an arrow. Arrows, I find, have become a very rare commodity. You see them everywhere, but you end up blowing through them like, holy crap. Like, so many at a time. It's like, you go anywhere with like 20 arrows, yeah, you didn't get enough arrows. You will always need more arrows. Alright, I keep forgetting that I only have one additional stamina bar. In my other file, I've got two full stamina wheels, plus, I think, 13 hearts. Yeah. And I still haven't even got the Master Sword yet. I don't even know if you can get it. Like, I keep getting hints about it, that it's around. I just don't know where it is, so I think I might actually open up my strategy guide and take a look, but... mainly it's because I like all the pretty pictures. Okay, come on now. Almost there. You know you want to get up there. Come on now. You know you want to get there. Yeah, you do. So, at first, a little insight from me about when this first got announced with the reveal trailer when Link is on Epona and he's that thing, the Guardian comes out from behind the trees. And, like, he, like, rips off his cloak and, like, he's up in the air and, you know, I'll be honest, I thought he was a girl. Just like a lot of people apparently thought he was a girl. Yeah, I think it's the sideburns. The sideburns make him look like he's supposed to be a girl. Yeah, and the ponytail. Although it's safe to say guys can also have ponytails. It is not a sexist thing to say, oh, guys can't have ponytails. Why is that? Why can guys not have ponytails? Now, mind you, I personally think we look better with short hair. But you know what? Dude wants to rock long hair, that's on him. He can buy all the shampoo. Hooray! Regional map discovered! Yep, and that is a big map. Compared to like the plateau, like holy fuck, this place is huge. Sheikah Slate updated, blah 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 blah. Hooray. And we now have the shrine sensor thing. Okay. Sweet. Now one thing's for sure, the shrines, I like the shrines. But the shrines really piss me off. Okay. And down we go. So the glider. Really like the glider. Much like the, what was it? The sail in Skyward Sword. Although I gotta say, it makes things a little too easy. Now, I do really enjoy the fact that you can climb almost any surface with effort, of course. So, there's that. There's the shrine. Alright, shrine time. We're gonna kick some ass at a shrine. Shrine, 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 shrine. Shrine, 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 shrine. Alright. Open sea same! That's right, you open for me, bitch. Yeah, you like when I talk dirty to you, don't you? Anyways, sorry. Don't know what came over me. Alrighty then. Alright, I remember what to do here. It was you step on this, and that ball's gonna fall down into that little hole there. And that's gonna activate that thing that's gonna come and pick us up. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Uh-huh. Alright, and now, come on, get a move on, there we go. See, the only thing I don't like about these floating platforms is they take so long. What the fuck? Okay, good. I didn't mean to like stand on it, then stand off it, then stand on it, then stand off it, then stand on it again, then stand off it. And are you for real right now? Are you serious? Did that seriously happen? What the crap? Oh my god! Dude, it was so close! But why didn't it go in? Oh my god! This place breaks physics! Fine then. Fuck. Come on, get back down there, you cockbag. There. Fuck. So much effort. Okay, so now we're going to, yeah, okay, all right, now we're just gonna come down here, and then we're gonna stop, oh wait, that's right, okay, and now, floop, yeah, so that's what being boss is all about, there. And okay, yeah, okay, got it, get it good. Okay, and what we're gonna do, no, wait, can I just come down here and pick it up? Oh, good. See, we don't need that other one anymore, so I'm just gonna come along here. I'm gonna drop that right there. Oh, it's not that heavy, eh? Well, fine then. Hmm. Oh, fuck. Just so we don't die. Nama, 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 nama. Okay, now we can die. Goodbye! My, wasn't that exciting. Hmm. Oh, I remember how to do it. See, I'm trying to get that chest because I think there's a piece of climbing gear in there that I want. But obviously, I'm having a bit of a problem with that. Not anymore, though. Not with the super magnet mover thingy 5000. With this puppy, you can do anything, including fuck your neighbor's wife. Not that you want to do that. But if you do, I don't judge. I don't judge. That's between you and a potentially married woman. Alrighty. Yeah, climber's bandana. Very nice. Alright, and we made it. There, we've completed the shrine. With effort, but we've completed the shrine. Ooh, hey, that's right. I have a spear. And there's another shrine nearby. We're gonna do it too, because you know what? Why not? I'm really good at making bad decisions. And it's over there. Alright, children, today we're gonna learn how to make fire arrows. Thump. I'd say that worked out well. And you, sir! Come here! Stab you with my traveler's spear. I want the soldier's broadsword, thank you. Okay then. Hooray, we have unlocked yet another chest. Okay, so there's a place up here where there's gonna be wild horses. Now, I don't know how to get a pony yet. And god damn it, it's a Legend of Zelda game with horses in it. There's gonna be an opponent. Okay, well, I didn't want the boomerang anyways. I don't like boomerangs. Not in this game anyways. Okay, let's see. Don't need that. Fuck it. Okay, apparently I can't throw that, but I can throw you. There, thank you for the soldier's broadsword. This means much to me. Thank you for your sacrifice. Oh, great one. Yeah. Okay. Well, so, we're going to that platform right there, because we're going to jump off it and float into the shrine that will appear on our left, I think. Yeah, right there, I see it. So we need to get on over there. But we're probably going to take the bridge, because I don't want to drown. And hey, you! Hey, you know what? Piss off. Alrighty then. So, there's wild horses over there. We're gonna go get one after we finish the shrine. And then at least we're gonna have a horse that we're gonna stick with, or is hopefully gonna stick with us our whole journey. Because you actually have to gain horses' trust in this one. Which is very cool. I like it, but still in the same case, very weird, very strange. Very, what the hell am I doing with my life if I am worrying about whether I have a horse's trust in a video game? Ooh. Oh, it's a rusty broadsword. And here we go! Oh, God. Are we gonna make it? Ooh, hope we're gonna make it. It's gonna turn real sour if we don't. Oh, God. It's gonna be tight. Oh, no, we're not gonna make it. How the hell did we not make it? How the hell did we not make that? Okay. Try it again. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. I think we're going to make it this time. We're going to make it this time. Yeah, we're going to make it. Yeah, we made it. Yeah. Right on up to the thing. The slate reader thingy majigger thing. Yeah. Well, anyways, we made it. Thank God. Now, I'm not sure if that technically counts as beating a trial. Because sometimes you'll get a shrine that says, it's all like, hey, so you got here and that was your challenge. Nope. Guess not. But that's okay. I know how to work our way through this one. You just gotta. Oh, yeah. Can't do that there. Instead, we need to do a little bit of this. Hooray! We have ice. Ice is good. Don't get frostbite now, children. And always remember, you can get fire burn, you can get frostbite. You ever did hear freezer burn? Well, it's basically frostbite. Okay. Now, where's that feckin' switch? Okay, right there, where I want one. Fuck. There, okay. Here we go, that's gonna drop down there, that's gonna go all the way down there, and then I need a third one. I'm gonna say right there, maybe. Yeah, okay, let's see. One thing I love about this is there's puzzles galore. I love puzzles. Oh, hey, there's a chest over there. Yay, we did it. Now that door is gonna open, and seeing how that door is gonna open over there, then I am going to go get the chest that is over here. Because it is my right. And hey, cool. Alright, and now we're gonna put another one right. Oh shit, right there. Okay, perfect. And now we're gonna get whatever the fuck's in this chest. Oh yay, hooray, we just got 30 rupees. Alright, cool. Alright, now I'm gonna say that's probably the end of the trial here. Yay, it's the end of the trial. Bing! I love the sound of that. Yay! We now have 2 spirit orbs, 2 more, and we win a free car! Not really, but we gain another heart. Hooray! Now all those spiky things are gone. Alright, now let's go get ourselves a horse. That way we can get over to Kakariko Village. And then once we get to Kakariko Village, then we can find out exactly where we need to be. Yes, we do. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alrighty. Let's go get ourselves a horse. I'm just gonna walk up all casual like, hi, pretty horses. Hi, how y'all doing now? Don't mind if I come over there and ride you, do you? Yeah, I know. It's that weird human guy again. He's doing his thing again. Yay! Soothe! Oh shit, I gotta tap it? Oh damn it. It wouldn't let me tap it. Fine. Alright then. Take you, and you. You're a very pretty horse. Come here, pretty horse! Pretty horse. Why are you so pretty? Yeah! You love me. Yes. You want to become more obedient. Yes, you do. He is becoming more obedient. This is good. This is very good. Alright, perfect. We now have a horse. Now it's time to go register our horse and do what we do best. And that is be awesome fucking heroes. Yusa! No, you haven't seen my face. I do know about the stable system.
Hey!
Welcome to our stable. If you come with a wild horse, you can register it with us here. Or if you want to stay for a rest, please head to the counter inside. So what'll it be? Register horse. Gotcha! Yes. Not a problem. We charge registration fees for toward our conservation efforts. Conservative efforts. The fee also gets you a locally made saddle and bridle for your horse. The fee is $20. Is that okay? Yes, thanks. Please enter a name for your horse. Okay, a name for my horse. We shall name you, horsey. Horsey.
Oh.
Yes, I wish to name this horse, horsey. Alrighty. Yes.
Ah.
Perfect.
Hmm.
Oh, and by the way, If you get separated from your horse, you can whistle and it will come running. But your horse isn't magic. It can't hear you if you're too far away, so do keep that in mind. Perfect. Fantastic. Thank you, kind citizen. Alrighty. And now... Whoops. Okay. And... Oh, hey. There's a quest here. Got scoop on Misko's treasure. Oh, yeah, that's right. I know all about this thing. We'll go get it. Not right now. Right now, we need to go to Kakariko Village and do what we do best. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Alrighty. And we're off. Hopefully. Now, I do believe we need to go over this bridge. Oh. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine, horsey. It's okay, horsey. Mmm, horse meat. Well, the upside, if ever I'm low on health, I can probably eat you. You know, golden horse heads used to be hung outside restaurants in France to show to tell people that horse meat was sold there. Now, I'm not sure if that's still a thing, but that's pretty cool. Like, thanks for letting us know. Like, you know, you go to some fast food restaurants now and you have no clue what's in there. Alrighty, so this guy kind of doesn't want to listen very well, but you know what? We'll make him. Okay. Yeah! Yeah! Okay. Oh, not a sharp turn. Okay. Oh, hey. No, that's not him. It's just a tree. Okay, well. Well then! Oh, there he is. I see him. Look up yonder there. Come on, love me. We must grow our bond to, like, to billion. Yay! Look what I found. Shalaka! You can see me? Oh, I can see you, all right. And that's a fancy tree beard you got there. I think we're gonna start calling you tree beard. Looks good. Suits you. It's been 100 years since anyone has been able to see me. I'm Hestu, and I need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved maracas. I think they're still on the other side of those rocks. I can't use my powers without them. So please... Please get my maracas back from them. Alright, we's gonna go get us some maracas. Maraca, 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 maracas. You know, if ever we can get there. There we go. Bun up. Bun up. Bun up, bun up, bun up, bun up, bun up, da da. Alright. Oh shit, they saw me. You there! You have a long reach. I don't like you. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez, jeez, jeez. Okay. And now it's only you. Yay! Look at all of this loot that I can use. Hooray! We need all of these horns and fangs and guts and everything. Not right at this instant, but we will very, very soon, and you're gonna see why. But I won't spoil anything. I'll keep my mouth shut. You'll see when the time comes. Yay, we got Hestu's maracas. Hestu's beloved maracas. He's been shaking them since he was 2 years old. So, it is said that the Kuroks are actually evolutions of the forest children. The little children that never grow up. Kind of like in Peter Pan. Shalaka! Those are my maracas! Please give them to me! Shalaka! But wait! There's something wrong with my maracas. The korok seeds inside are gone, How am I supposed to dance now? If I had just one Korok seed, I could sing, dance, and use my powers to help you. You see, I have the power of inventory expansion, so let me know if you find some Korok seeds. You know, if that was a superpower... you would never have to buy a bag again. Alright. The children of the forest have taken the Korok seeds from my beloved maracas. I never thought I'd be the target of one of their pranks. But wait! Do you have a Korok seed? You do! You got a Korok seed from one of the forest children! If you'll give me just one Korok seed, I'll make your inventory bigger in return. Yes, please. Shalaka! So which stash do you want more slots in? My weed stash. Other weapon stash. Oh yeah! Shaky Shaka! I enjoy that nice little pop at the end there. Hooray. Your weapon stash has been expanded. I'll be here for a little while, so if you find more Korok seeds, bring them to me. Perfect. We have befriended a large Korok named Hestu. And lovely Hestu will expand our inventory as needed. And as we give him Korok seeds. I don't know. I kind of lost him in like my actual game, my actual file. I don't know where he is now. Because eventually he leaves this area, but... Oh, hey. Here's a puzzle from the Children of the Forest. Now where might that go? Oh, fuck. Yay! It saved us from getting a rock thrown at us. Yaha! You found me! Bye-bye! Oh, hey, you. Fuck off. Wow, my horse isn't very fucking skittish, is it? Alright, well then. Back to the... Fuck. There. Okay. Back to the task at hand. Now. We are approaching Kakariko Village. Oh, hey, look, there's people. I'm not trying to run y'all over. Well, that much. There's a shrine nearby. We must go to the shrine and do what must be done. Alright, welcome to Kakariko Village. By George. Don't run over that dude. Bad ankle. Cause you know, I'm just gonna ride right by him. I don't give a fuck, buddy, if you got a bad ankle. You know, cause I'm that kind of asshole. Alright. I like the wind chimes though. Okay. Now last time I was here, in my other file, I stopped in there and bought some Hylian clothing. Which I do believe I must do. Like right now. Go in, buy me some motherfucking Hylian armor. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, whoops. Well, I guess that's what I get for sucking. Well, anyways. And now it's time to go meet someone. Hey, how you doing? You there! Who are you? How dare you trespass upon Lady Impa's abode? Hmm? Is that a Sheikah slate? But that would mean you are... No, it is not possible, can it be? Oh. Please, forgive us for being so rudely. Of course, we have heard the legends from Lady Impa herself. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. I will now go ahead. Step inside. A man? Huh? Is that? It's a Sheikah slate. Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? Oh, it's not that I forgot. I'm just bad with speaking. As for me, my name is Oh, my name is Paya. Phew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all. I'm so
Sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been awaiting your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside.
Oh, trust me, I'm sure she's been waiting my return much longer than since you were little. Well, then again.
So, you're finally awake.
Hey, what up, old lady? I remember you from the old one, or from the other game.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am
yes, it has been.
Older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Not a fucking clue. Who the fuck are you? I remember one thing only. And your leather old face, ain't it?
Huh?
What is the matter? You are looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, those lack the light of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you must at least remember the name, Impa.
Oh.
I see. You have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dearest Link, please, come a bit closer.
Oh.
100 years ago.
Oh.
Yes, 100 years ago, the Kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then, all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went so nobly to meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
Oh.
However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I am afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I believe the chance to you...
I leave the choice to you, holy shit.
When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's message, return to me.
Alright, well, then in that case, we are not ready to receive the princess's message yet. Because I think I'm going to leave it right there. Thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave me a like and subscribe to my channel. And try not to tear me a new one for my strange old lady voice that I'm trying here. So, thanks again for watching, and I will see you next time. 4 seconds. Okay. Wow, this is actually pretty fucking awesome. Reception.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
The Zeds are getting closer. This looks like a fine place for...